starting with a Bollywood quiz online on Zoom because of this quarantine. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to tell you 10 movie plots, Bollywood plots, and by the movie plot which I tell you, you have to guess the Bollywood movie's name. Okay. So because of this video recording, there is one rule that everybody gets a chance. So every time I ask a question, according to your roll numbers, you will get a chance to talk. Okay. So example, so the roll number one will be Ali.
Roll number one. Okay. Present.
Malika will be roll number two. Malika will be, Hardik will be roll number three and Malika will be roll number four. So I can start with the first question.
Yeah.
So the first question is for Ali.
All right.
I'll give Ali the easy one because this is the first question. Okay.
Okay.
This is wrong.
Marries a hottie from his college. And then after she dies, he marries his school best friend because of his daughter.
Can I answer?
Mera pehla pyar adhura reh gaya. Kuch kuch hota hai.
You get 1 point.
This is wrong, yeah.
Okay. Yay! 1 point. Anushka? Question number two. An adult film star is born and then in the climax she ends alone. Like she dies alone.
What?
An adult film star is born and in the climax she dies alone.
What the hell? Which movie is that? Okay. Oh shit, I don't remember the name of the movie.
So pass?
Yeah, pass.
Hardik, it passes on to you.
Arey yaar, kitna difficult hai, dude.
Which is not difficult.
Yes, Googling.
Okay, one. Tick, tick, two.
Pass.
Pass. Not Googling.
Okay. So it passes on to Malika.
Dirty picture.
So Malika gets a point. 1 point. So right now, Ali is 0.1 and Malika is 0.1. So now it's Hardik's turn. Hardik, come on. A brat girl falls in love with a taxi driver and then divorces him because of family politics and in the climax ends up being with him again. Use your brains, you taxi driver.
I know, I guess.
I know. I forgot the name.
Too many hints I'm giving you people, yeah.
Yeah.
Nobody's done the homework.
Yeah, nobody does homework.
Come on, Hardik.
Kuch hint to de. No idea. Pass.
Pass?
Malika,
can I answer?
Pass. To you, yeah.
Okay, so it goes on to Malika.
Raja Hindustani.
Yeah.
Malika,
ये cheating है, ये पूछ क्या है ये?
Dude, it's so easy.
Hello.
It's an easy.
पहले मुझे बर्फी लगा था. मतलब नहीं था.
But taxi driver
कोई नहीं. He was the cycle one.
हाँ फिर मुझे याद आया कि वो cycle चलाता था.
Wow. When three young women are implicated in a crime, a retired lawyer steps forward to help them clear their name.
भाई मारो मुझे मारो ये क्वेश्चन मुझे दो मुझे मारो
समिता बच्चन है गाइस समिता बच्चन राइट
सिंपल प्लीज
नाउ यू वांट हेल्प मी ओके
यू ऑलरेडी गॉट 2 पॉइंट्स नाउ दैट्स इट
फक आई डोंट नो द नेम
पास अली आई डोंट नो
तो भाई सुनो या तो कभी हम आईपीसी जाते कभी हिंदुजा ओके हम पास्ता खाते हैं या तो रेड सॉस या तो पिंक तो ये मूवी है
टू फ्रेंड्स आर ऑलवेज अट्रैक्टेड टू गर्ल्स एंड वन इज एन ओपन माइंडेड गर्ल दे मीट अ स्कूल फ्रेंड गोज ऑन अ ट्रिप इन ट्रेन
ये जवानी है दीवानी
अनुष्का इज एन एथिस्ट मैन हु फाइल्स A case against God for destroying his antique shop.
Oh my God.
What a tough question.
senior medical student who is passionate about medical and football. He is heartbroken when his girlfriend gets forcefully married to some other person. He becomes self-destructive.
Maro, mujhe maro.
Kabir Singh.
Oh my God.
Okay, the scores are Ali 3, Malika 2, Anushka 1, Hardik 1. Okay?
Right.
Okay, so the next is Malika.
Give me an easy one.
A cable operator, his wife and two daughters lives in village. One of the daughter goes on a trip and a guy shoots an MMS of his. Father,
I know this movie.
Father comes up with a fake story about the incident.
Drishayam. Yeah, whatever.
A handsome guy who is blind but witnesses a murder scene.
Ye
nahi pata wana to wo chashma fek dena.
Murder. A handsome actor. He's the actor, right?
Obviously, he has to be an actor, na, to be in a movie.
Are of course, he's an actor.
Hey, wait.
Skip kar de. Anushka ko bhi skip kar de, Nikki.
Okay, so it passes to Anushka.
I'm that one.
I've not watched that movie.
Tu kare, Ali.
And by the way, he's not hot.
He said handsome.
And his wife moved to the ancestral home. They find some weird magic around them and they call for their old school friend for help.
Okay. Is it Bhool Bhulaiya?
A man who fails in his exams tries to commit suicide and his father tells him about his college days memories.
Chichore.
This is so fucking easy.
So, a teacher who wants everybody to fall in love in his hostel.
Mere hai na?
And his principal sucks.
I have to answer, right?
Malika, yeah. It's Malika's turn.
I know.
Oh, shit.
I'll do it in a very good way. Just tell me.
A teacher who wants his students to fall in love and the principal sucks.
Mohabbate.
So Malika's final score is Ali 3, Malika 4,
yeah.
Anushka 3, and Hardik 2.
The game
ends. Malika wins nothing. Hardik loses nothing. It was just a time pass. I hope you all had fun.
Yes, we did. Thank you so much for hosting this.
Better than how.